The class of 2022 has experienced the challenges and the joys.
When you reflect on this moment years from now, I want you to feel proud of how you represented yourselves.
We are all excited to see you become the best version of yourself and accomplish your goals. Never stop dreaming, smiling, and helping others.
Fellow classmates, today is a very important day in our lives as we gather here to celebrate 4 long years of hard work and dedication.
It's great to see all of you here together one last time. I know that many of us will be going in many different directions all around the world. It's been a great 4 years, and I can't wait to see what happens next for all of us.
Let today be today and tomorrow be tomorrow. We don't have to have everything perfectly planned. In fact, sometimes you'll thrive in uncertainty, but most importantly, find peace in the midst of your storms.
I hope that you remember these 3 words. We have pride.
Cameron Wheatley. Receiving the diploma for Andre Rush is his brother, Anjani Rush.
Now more than ever, we have learned the importance and impact of decision, where the change in a decision can have on us, our communities, and our world.
From a shy and reserved freshman to the accomplished leader I am today, I can say that I'm proud.